Hello Designista, today's topic is about loading the baby avatar onto the workspace. Also, tips and tricks on how to change the baby avatar size in Clo3D. Hey baby love, thank you for the question on how can we find the baby avatar in Clo3D. Let's get to it. So to find the baby avatar in Clo3D, we are going to come over here to the library tab and then come down here. You see this avatar folder, double click on it to open. After that, I'm going to come down here to this asset tab here and this right here, kid_v1, double click on that folder to open. Next, since we are going to select the baby avatar, we wanted this one right here. So if you hover the mouse over the avatar, you see the cutie baby avatar. And something to be noticed about, we want to select, see right here, 6-18M. It means the baby is 6 to 18 months old. We want to either double click on the avatar to load, or you can also drag and drop. Okay, so I'm going to double click to load the avatar onto the workspace. So as you can see here, now the avatar is loaded to the workspace. So next, let's say we want to change the sizes of the avatar. Okay, to change the sizes, we are going to come over here to this asset tab here and we are going to double click on the size folder to open. Okay, so now as you can see right here, once again, the 6-18 here, this is important. We have to click on that folder to apply the size that we want to select. So I'm going to double click and you have 6 months until 18 months. So let's say I want to select 6 months. So once again, this is one of the closing. You can either drag and drop or double click. Let this time drag and drop. Okay. And now you can see the size shift to the new side that we just drop onto the baby avatar. That is super cute. Okay, so now we just change the baby size to a 6 month old. You can now either save that avatar for the future use, which I would recommend doing so. Just go to file and then you want to save as and then select avatar and you can name however you like, except as you can see right here, 6-18 months, you want to leave that because when you decided to change the different size, you can't. However though, since I know this is a 6 month old baby, I'm going to just type in 6 months and then once again underscore and it's under kid_v1 and I'm going to just select save. So let's say we want to find the avatar that we just saved. I'm going to come over here to this once again library, double click on the avatar folder to open, then come to kit and click on it. So now as you can see right here down below, you see the 6 months and underscore kv1 and so on. So another cool tip about this avatar, okay, let's say, okay, I mess the avatar up, I don't know what to do. No worry, all we need to do here, just click on the avatar and then press the delete or backspace on your keyboard to delete. Now I can either come back and repeat the step or I can just click on that avatar that we saved earlier, double click, then here we go. You have that perfect avatar that you just created and save it later. I hope this video was helpful and remember to follow me on Encoded Fashion. Love it.